Max Minghella is an actor and a filmmaker. He is the boyfriend of popular actress Elle Fanning. Born in 1985, he is 35 years old. His father too is a movie director and a screenwriter. Now here's a fun fact. He was given a video camera by Matt Damon on his 13th birthday while he was visiting the set of The Talented Mr. Ripley, which was directed by his father. He made his debut appearance in his father's movie Cold Mountain in 2003. He currently plays Nick Blaine in the Handmaid's Tale drama series. The other movies he starred were The Social Network, The Darkest Hour, The Internship. His debut direction was Teen Spirit, in which his girlfriend Elle Fanning plays the main role. The drama was a huge success in Max's career, and without Elle's support, he couldn't have done it. Here's what he said about it. It's an incredible list of requirements. You have to be able to sing, you have to be able to dance, you've got to, you know, be able to speak Polish convincingly, do the British accent, play the age range, and carry the movie with an incredibly nuanced performance. It's a lot for one person, and she just handled everything with such discipline and professionalism, and she never complained. Max is a gifted person. From his young age, he got his dad's support and guidance in making a place in the industry. But he is a hard-working person. He does not rely or take dad's support for granted. He has made his own career path and likely discovered new avenues in creativity.